Another photographer was attacked by students today while covering a protest held to oppose the police action against university students who stormed the Ministry of Health and caused damages to public property.
The protest was being carried out opposite the premises of the Rohini University. A number of police teams, including the Gandhara Mathura Police, were deployed to the location. Yesterday too, a photographer and a police officer were attacked during a protest organized by the Medical Faculty Students Collective in Galle. Police media spokesperson SP Rohan Gunasekara said that legal action will be taken against individuals who break the law in such a blatant manner.